What's up, everyone? So I finally decided to tint my car. I ended up going with the 5% all around. I know you can't see it in here. And then I also tinted the front. I didn't want to do a little strip in the front because I don't like how off it looks from the rest of the windshield. So I decided to go with the lightest tint all the way. And it looks pretty cool. Here's the video.